up in lights, he just wants to be heard. Whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he quits in downtown, he's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put together what's up, gotta get you connects. Never asking for some respect, hope to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him record with the crystal meth, the name of the game. Death took him to church, I like bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots, his stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with that stuff.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, 100% reason to
sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in front line with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be with them rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Time.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker.